They're lined up and ready for the kickoff, so let's go to the field for the start of the action. Number two will be kicking off.
Will be kicking off to start the game.
Sends it sailing. From the 7-yard line. So the offense sets up for its first drive of the game.
They'll take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Hand it off to the fullback. Lynch comes up to make the play at the 33.
Now they got to keep going at it. If they can get that defense tired and on its heels, these games will get longer and bigger as the game goes on.
So that play goes for about 6. Sends this pass out of play. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Here we come.
Morales will work out of the shotgun. With the pass, right on target to the wide receiver. Number 50 comes up to make the play.
This is good communication between a quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
And let's go one deep. You turn it up.
With the carry, Otagwe is there for the tackle at the 46.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Second and 2.
Ball on the 46-yard line. Regular.
Only one man in the backfield. Hand off to the tailback. Rude comes up to make the play at the 49-yard line. He lowers his shoulder and powers his way to the first. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 49-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Set it, go. Yeah, go. Turn it up now.
Looking upfield. Going to spot this one at the 49.
When you're running the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Second and 8. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Sanford comes in motion. Hand off to the tailback. They'll go with a play fake. With the throw. And it's complete. Otagwe comes up to make the play. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
Jordan lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Pass play here on first down. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Sanford makes the catch, but for a short gain, maybe 3 yards. And this is the 9th play of this drive. They're inside the 20.
What screen?
Counterplay. Rude brings him down at the 12. Running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down marker.
The home team come out in a dime package. Allen is there on the stop at the 7-yard line. Jordan finds some room after taking the handoff, and it looks like about a 5-yard pickup. 11th play of this drive. They're down inside the 10.
Play hard and fast, baby. Danny. Watch each other back.
Crosses it out to the right, running with purpose. Fujita is there for the tackle at the 9.
Well, you know what they say, the quickest way to the end zone is straight ahead. Going to the outside isn't always the best way to pick up yardage. Running the ball right at the defense can be a very effective strategy.
The home team come out in a nickel pack. Dives, touchdown. To run on third down and get into the end zone. Number 14 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. Jordan, was their workhorse on that long scoring drive, John?
Yep, his wheels need a good rest after that.
Number 14, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing. This one is fielded by Welker.
It's still very early, but this is one of those spots where you'd like to be able to respond and put the ball in the end zone.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The visiting team with a four-man front. With a counterplay, Addis is there for the tackle at the 20. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
Yeah, he was looking for a hole or a gap, but the defensive line sealed everything up.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch out.
Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Good job knifing in there to bring him down.
He brings a lot of things to the table, but the thing I like the most is how prepared he always is. I mean, he can run and he can tackle. And he watches so much tape that he actually anticipates what the offense is going to run before they call the play.
Number 7 from the shotgun. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Incomplete pass. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
That might have had something to do with his follow-through. If you release the pass just a little late, you're going to see underthrows or balls thrown into the ground. If you release it too early, then you'll see an overthrow like that.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 39-yard line. They'll
first
take
and
over
10
at the 39-yard line. First and 10.
Gets rid of it. Right on target to the wide receiver.
Watch this. He stands him up and he puts him right down. That's stopping in your tracks right there.
Turn it up now. Stay focused now.
do our thing. Let's do our thing.
They soft, man.
Play football.
Crosses it out to the right. Running with a lot of room in front.
The 30, the 20, the 10.
And they'll score. Touchdown.
When you talk about a dangerous back, this is what you have to be able to do. Not only get out there and outrun the defense, but have the power to bounce off the tackle and keep going.
The point after is good. Excellent possession there, John, capped off by the touchdown. And right now they've given themselves a little room for error.
They're moving the ball out there pretty easily. Every time I see these guys play, I'm very impressed by the players they have, especially on offense. But the thing that impresses me most is the coaching staff. They're always very well prepared. They do a good job of calling plays, and they're plays that are designed to take advantage of the other team's weaknesses.
Number 14 is back and ready to put this one in the air. He got all of that one. This one is fielded by Welker. So the offense takes over. The last time they had the ball, they had a very tough time getting anything going. Ball on their own 20.
At the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Brown is the deep back. Play action. Throwing. Fullback breaks free.
The 30. Abraham is there for the tackle.
Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. It's first and 10. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Crosby is there on the stop at the 34-yard line. He's trying to find some room in the middle, but there was no place to go.
I'll tell you what happened. The defense was coming with a lot of guys in a run blitz, and the hole that that play was supposed to go through was filled with defenders.
Let's go now.
You got Welker in motion.
Tucks
it away. Pittman comes up to make the play at the 34. John, nothing there on that play. Looks like he might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage.
They better mix up the play call a little more, trying to free up some space in the middle. That back just didn't have any help from his line on that play.
Watch the draw still.
Number 7 starts out of the shotgun. Brown, the motion man.
Keep your eyes up.
Here comes the blitz. Hit and sack. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. And he picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Abraham back to return. He signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 32-yard line.
First ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
You gotta have it, D.
Jordan, the lone back. Little misdirection. Is there for the
Jordan
tackle.
On the carry.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Not today. We're talking about here. Turn it up.
Dropping back.
No. They don't get
growing. Pass ball's incomplete. Parker was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and eight. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Watch the snap now.
The home team come out in a dime package. Nice adjustment. Gamble is there for the tackle at the 46. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hold the look. They ain't got nothing.
Ain't no thing.
Hand it off. Bernie is there on the stop. Jordan kept his legs moving, gets seven hard-earned yards. Second and three coming up here.
Let's turn it up, D. Keep moving.
Crosses it left. Tillman drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
I tell you, the quickest way down the field is straight ahead. Going outside, dancing around, and all that stuff, that's not going to help you move the ball.
It's third down and six to go.
Get it up.
The home team come out in a dive package. Nice play fake. Ooh, nearly picked off. Number 84 was his intended target. Lane comes into the game for the punt. Welker sets up to run back the punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
We're turning it up. There we go, Jay.
Set.
Going to the right. Crosby is there on the stop at the 20. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackle. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
It's showtime, baby.
The home team line up in trips bunch. Fires this one deep. Abraham with the cover.
Moore, the intended receiver on the play.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Brown, the lone setback. Under pressure, and he's hit as he throws.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
Baker is ready to punt this one away. Abraham will go back to accept this punt. From the 32-yard line.
48-yard punt, return for a gain of 1 yard. First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line.
Ahead. Kelly is there for the tackle at the 38-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Don't stop that motor.
Let's go, be physical. Let's run, man.
Don't make a play.
Let's go, G, let's go.
Looks like somebody got off the line a little early.
Ball start on the offense. Number 23.
Jordan was flagged for the false start.
False starts are kind of frustrating because they're really easily avoided by just maintaining focus.
Second and long after the penalty.
33-yard line.
Let's go now.
With a deep throw to the right side. Intercepted. Laid it up a little too softly that time.
The intended receiver on the play.
Defense!
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. The home team come out in the quarter defense. Spins away. What a move by the defensive lineman to get the sack.
That is a heck of a play. When you drop everyone back in coverage and you still get the sack, you have two things. First, you have great coverage downfield. Second, you have guys up front who can really rush the passer.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. The 27.
45-yard punt. Return for a gain of 2 yards. They'll take over at the 31-yard line. First and 10.
Lucky, lucky. Bring it up, bring it up.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. With the pass. The pass is picked off. Perfect timing as he goes up to grab the off-target throw.
The coach is always talking about his contributions on defense. And you can see why when he makes plays like that. Let me tell you. He's a guy that you got to be careful of when you're trying to throw the ball into the area that he's covering.
Watch each other back. Keep it up. We're talking about green. Hey, watch that green.
Hand off to the tailback. Saya is there on the stop at the 44.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Second and seven coming up here.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
George, the deep man, hands it off to the back. Saya is there for the tackle.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
Third down play here. They have to get it to the 36.
Keep moving.
Set.
All right, let's go. Blue down, blue down.
Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Got just a little too much air under it. They'll try to make their offense start from inside their own five. This one goes out of bounds. So they have first and 10 here.
We turning it up.
Out of the eye formation.
Watch your eyes. Defense, get ready.
They give it to the halfback. Abraham is there on the stop at the 29-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far.
Second and 2. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Yes, on.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3.
Watch him. Watch him, man.
On the carry. Oh, it comes up to make the play. Brown takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Screen down.
Set.
Here we go.
Passing here on third and short. Rolling. He hits his receiver. Pritchett is there on the stop at the 38-yard line. John has proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch out.
It's showtime, baby.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Jones comes up to make the play at the 45. He doesn't have blazing speed, but he'll just run you over if he has to.
And he'll come out of the backfield and make a few catches, too, if you forget about it.
It's second down and three to go.
On the 45-yard line.
Hold the look.
Throws it.
grabs the off-target pass.
And Brady, too,
makes his second catch for a first down on this drive.
Ball right around midfield.
The visiting team with a four-man front. Abraham is there on the stop at the 44-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, loosen him up, and then wham. You knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Let's go now.
They'll go from the I formation.
Hey, watch the screen.
Tucks it away. Holland is there for the tackle at the 42-yard line. To convert on this third down, they have to reach the 38.
Let's go, boys!
Here we go.
Throwing. It's going the other way. Good individual effort to make the interception. Following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Let's go, 1-D.
Out of the I formation. The blitz is on. With the pass, John Lynch is the 40. After that turnover, here's how both teams are doing in that department. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Let's go.
Set.
Going to the air on first down. Throws it. Almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll!
Brown, the lone setback. Give it to the halfback. Jones is there for the tackle.
You can't have a good running attack without blocking. But blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. With the carry, play action. Looks to the end zone. Incomplete.
Hey, you don't want to waste too many opportunities like that.
Cooley was the intended receiver on that play. They'll line up for the kick, and it should be about a 43-yard attempt. The veteran connecting for the field goal.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. And I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
Number two, he's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. From the 3-yard line. The last time the defense was on the field, they forced a bad throw, picked up a takeaway. Pittman was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game. Pressure gets rid of it. Number 50 is there on the stop at the 39-yard line. And it's good for a first down. First and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Let's go, be careful.
And Handoff to the tailback. Allen is there for the tackles at the 42-yard line.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The visiting team line up in the bunch formation. Throwing.
And I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Aldridge was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and seven. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Hold the look.
The home team come out in a nickel package. Pressure coming. Throws it. And it's caught. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and a first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, remained calm, and threw an accurate pass.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
On the call. Tillman is there for the tackle at the 42. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Second and five.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
We're talking about Maria. Give me goal.
You give it to the halfback. Fujita comes up to make the play at the 35-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
First and 10.
Ball on the 35-yard
line. 35-yard
line.
Come on. Watch each other back.
Nickelback in this time. Tosses it out to the left. Otagwe holds him down behind the line.
Sometimes these outside runs take a little too long to develop, giving the defense a chance to make a play for a loss.
It's second down and a long way to go.
On the 38-yard line.
What's the hard count?
Hey, let's go one deep.
Looking to run it here. Allen is there for the tackle at the 33.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. They've executed very well on third down so far, and that's a big reason why they're ahead at the moment. Gets the pass off, drops the interception.
He's back in his zone, he's reading, he sees the quarterback the whole way, and then he gets a chance at an interception. He just didn't finish the play.
Number 14 leads the field goal team into the game for the attempt. And that kick is just inside the upright.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is fielded by Welker. The offense ready to go again after their last drive ended with 3 points.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go. Scroll right.
The visiting team with a four-man front.
Do something.
He gets the catch. Holland is there for the tackle at the 21-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
We reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 17-3. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Second and nine.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
They'll go from the I formation.
Left, left. Watch your eyes. Let's do our thing.
He hands it off.
Jones comes up to make the play at the 23-yard line.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
Gain of two.
Hey, watch that screen!
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today.
With the pass, almost intercepted. He was in the right place at the right time and that saved them from giving up a lot of yardage. Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. From the 27-yard line, Abraham takes the punt to the 37. So they have first and 10 here. Only one man in the backfield. Looking for room, Otagwe comes up to make the play at the 43. Jordan pushes past the 100-yard mark on the ground. It's second down and four to go. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Lynch is there on the stop at the 47. It's usually a good call to throw it in his direction, John.
Yeah, he's got some of the best hands in the league. He'll catch just about anything he can get to. I think he's most effective when they really need to catch. Third down, things like that. That's when he really shines out there.
Hand off to the tailback. Number 50 is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball on the 36-yard line. It off, fakes the handle. With the pass, it's batted away.
He has to do a better job of looking off the coverage before he makes a throw like that.
Second and 10, ball on the 36-yard line.
Get me going.
Keep the throttle down.
Jordan in the backfield, hands it off to the back. Comes up to make the play. On the run.
Running the ball consistently is a first step in creating a balanced attack.
On third down, they need to get it to the 26 to convert. These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them take the lead. Number 50 is there for the tackle at the 22-yard line. Aldridge is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. Walker returns from being injured.
Play hard and fast, baby.
Jordan, the lone setback. To carry it. Rude is there on the stop at the 18. Jordan rumbles forward for a gain of four. And this is the eighth play of this drive. They're in the red zone. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Handed off to the back. Sayah comes up to make the play. He always displays great awareness, and he gets in there and brings him down for a loss.
I'll tell you, he might be one of the smartest linebackers in the NFL right now. He anticipates, closes, then boom. He drags the ball carrier down for a loss.
So with the ball in the red zone, they have a very good chance of extending that lead. With the throw, incomplete. And they'll have a fourth down now after no connection on that short pass. He made his last field goal attempt, which was over 50 yards. The kick is good. Another one that goes through. His second of the day.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Number 14, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. This one is taken by Welker. The home team need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 31-yard line.
They'll take over at the 31-yard line. First and 10.
From the start.
Yeah. Out of the I formation. On the corner. Nice play fake. Broken up. Well, that's perfect throw is wasted, and that could have been a very big play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
What's the hard count?
Be careful, Zed.
You gotta have it, D.
Go make a play.
Let's turn it up.
Here comes the blitz. Incomplete.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
Watch each other back. Get me going.
Only one man in the backfield. Throws it. A little off target, but caught. Jones is there on the stop. John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
So they'll line up to punt after going three and out. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 19-yard line. They'll start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Get it going.
They line up in the I formation. Gives the ball off. Try to find something in the middle. Nothing open.
I tell you, the guys up front got outworked on that one. They got knocked off the line, and they never recovered.
Ball on their own 19.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
With the pass, and he ducks out of bounds at the 31-yard line.
Look here, he does two things perfectly on this play. One, he watches the ball all the way into his hands to make the catch, and two, he shows great awareness and gets both feet down in bounds. Hey, that's a nice-looking play.
So the coach throws the red flag, letting the referee know he wants him to look this one over. It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
The player was out of bounds when he caught the ball. Incomplete pass.
So the coach looks a lot smarter after getting the play reversed in his team's favor.
Hey, if you can get a call like that changed, then it's worth the risk of losing a timeout.
Stay deeper than deeper.
Blue down. Here we go, baby.
Drops back with the throw. Incomplete pass.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Lane will come in now to punt it away. Welker looks like he's ready for the return. From the 41.
Welker takes the punt to the 49.
Ball at midfield.
The visiting team with a four-man front. Henson is there for the tackle at the 47.
If they keep getting gains like this, it could really open up things for them in the second half.
Four-yard gain on the play.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Let us big time.
All right, now.
The visiting team line up at a 4-3. The rush gets to him from behind.
They have a bunch of guys in this defense that can really get after their quarterback. With their speed and quickness, they can get around the blockers and put a lot of pressure on the signal caller.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Gets his hand on it.
The defense dug in their cleats and held their ground on that series of downs.
So as we get set for the punt, let's take a look at our returner's stats. Baker comes into the game for the punt. Abraham is the deep return man. And he chooses not to return this one.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch it!
Watch the man.
Hand it off. Sam is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. Jordan takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Second
and 7.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. It's on.
Hey, watch that screen.
They'll blow this play dead because there appears
to have been offense. Number 82.
Still moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
After the penalty, it's now second and long.
All right, here we go. Yes, go.
Let's turn it up, D. Keep the throttle down.
Dropping back. Gets the pass off. The defense has it. He got way up there to make the pick.
I'll tell you, these interceptions are all about timing. And he timed that jump perfectly.
First, so they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 30. The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Abraham is there for the tackle at the 19. Good throw there and a first down pickup.
That ball could have been shot out of a gun with the velocity it had on it.
Ball on the 19-yard line. Key series here. They're in the red zone trying to stay in the game. Brown battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup.
Gain of 2 on the play.
Second. They're in the red zone.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Here we go.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Owen comes up to make the play at the 15. Brown battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. So on third down, they have to get it to the 9 to pick up a first. The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Ooh, nearly picked off. Got away with that bad throw on third down, John.
The defender did a great job of breaking up the touchdown. But still, he should have had himself a pick.
Number 2, looking to make a good kick here. The kick sails through the uprights. That field goal is his second of the day.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive will get him a TD.
This one is fielded by Abraham. In the last series, they forced a bad pass and got the interception. First and 10.
First and 10.
Yardage on that tackle by Charles Woodson. Not what they were looking for in that play call.
Yeah, the back just couldn't decide where he wanted to go with it. He hesitated just a little. By the time he decided where he wanted to go with it, the defense was all over.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
They give it to the halfback. McCarty comes up to make the play.
When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Third and long.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical. So we're going to take it.
The home team. Come out in a dime package. Drops back with the throw. No one near his receiver. Chum is there on the stop.
Yeah, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
Is ready to punt this one away. Welker sets up, waiting for the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
First and 10.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
The visiting team with a four-man front. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again. He knows how to prepare, and it really pays off when you make stops like that.
It's second down and a long way to go. Brown lines up behind his fullback in the eye. With a counter play. Holland is there for the tackle at the 29.
They need to get something going. The running game just can't seem to get on track.
Third and 12. Ball on the 29-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
This game.
Drops back. Closing in. Down he goes. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
Nothing happening for the offense there, forced into a three and out. From the 36-yard line, Abraham manages almost nothing on the return, going down at the 36. First so they have first and 10 here.
On the 36-yard line.
Go make a play.
The home team come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
I don't think that guy could hit the water if he fell out of the boat.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen. Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
Throwing. And it's caught. Junior Seau makes the tackle, and so that's number six. Powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch. It's always an easy way to pick up first down.
Is there on the start.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut, but they were nowhere to be found on that run.
So a gain of about one. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Jordan in the backfield. This one is handed off. Lynch is there for the tackle at the 43.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
To convert on the third down, they have to reach the
38. We gotta believe it, it's our day.
Morales, out of the gun. Gets rid of it, and he lets it slip out of his grasp.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Will do his best to get this one inside their five. Fair catch called for.
If they want to make this a game, they have to buckle down, avoid mistakes, and work hard to dig themselves out of this hole.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Deuce it.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Owen comes up to make the play.
He saw where he wanted to go with it, and before he knew it, the hole was closing up.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, squad! Get it up!
Gives the ball off. Fakes the handoff with the pass.
Incomplete
pass. Ball's incomplete.
Number 82
was his intended target.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Come on! They saw
the visiting team come out in a nickel back. A screen to the receiver. Abraham is there for the tackle at the 26-yard line. Welker made the catch but was unable to get the first down. Nothing happening on that drive and they'll punt it away. Abraham has nowhere to go and is wrapped up at the 32-yard line.
They'll take over at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
Play football! Let's go!
Pass play here on first down with the pass. Incomplete pass. He had too much on that pass, John, as it sailed over everybody.
Looks like he might be pressing a little bit out there. He needs to be a little more patient, find his receiver, and then deliver the ball on a spot that his receiver can go to.
The home team come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off. Incomplete. He had plenty on that pass, but it was off target.
He has to learn to take a little bit off at some time. You don't want to try and guide it in there or put it up for grabs, but you also need to give your guy a chance to catch the ball.
And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. Out of the gun. With the pass. Nearly intercepted.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. They'll spot this one where it went out. Ball on their own 25. They give it to the halfback. Addis is there for the tackle at the 31.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
So that play goes for about three. Gets the pass off. It's caught. Pritchett is there on the stop. Tremendous pass.
And when you talk about who can throw the long ball, this is your guy. He's got one of the most powerful arms that I've seen right here. He almost got him in the end zone.
They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
They kicked the field goal the last time they were in the red zone. John, the coaches are always talking about his intensity and awareness.
And those are the type of plays where you see those qualities really showing himself. He's a cornerstone of this defense. And he always seems to be in the right position to make the play.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Crosby comes up to make the play. Brown battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. They're inside the 15.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The visiting team line up in the quarter defense. To the end zone. Jones was the intended receiver on that play. So this field goal attempt will be from about 33 yards away. Metric kicks it through. Trailing by 11 now following the field goal. Number two in to kick this one off. From the two. Nothing happened for the offense on their last drive as they went 3 and out. First and 10.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Kelly is there for the tackle at the 44.
They came in here with the idea of making him a big part of their offensive game plan, and he has really delivered. This might be one of the best first halves of football that he's ever played.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Watch it! Watch the play! Hey, let's go,
Kelly! The counter play. Is there on the stop at the 47-yard line. Jordan has been clearly a big part in their offensive plan, now has over 125 yards rushing. Third and short.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
All right, let's go! Here
goes! Morales scans the defense from the gun, gets rid of it, and the catch is made. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 47. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
2-minute warning coming up.
What screen?
Jordan, the lone back.
Don't stop that motor. Hey, watch the screen.
Gets the pass off. He makes the grab. He comes up with the ball despite being blanketed with the double cover. Almost at the 2-minute mark now. And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Keep
And they're threatening again with the ball inside the 20. With the pass. This pass is incomplete. Barkley was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Here's where the defense needs to make a big play. Maybe they bring some heat with a blitz or they change up the coverage. That way they can force the offense into making a mistake and keep them from getting any points before the half.
Throws it. And it's caught. Touchdown.
The quarterback knew that he had to make that pass perfect, and he got the job done on that one.
Number 14 comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. That touchdown now, John, puts them up by 3 scores, and we're not even at the half.
They're a scoring machine. The coaches are calling the right plays against the defense, and the players are executing perfectly.
Good distance. From the 3-yard line. The last drive stalled and they settled for a field goal. Now let's see what happens.
If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The visiting team come out on a nickel package. The rush is on. With the throw, this pass is incomplete. That ball did not have enough on it. Number 82 was the intended receiver on that short pass.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Number 7 starts out of the shotgun.
Play two quarters, two quarters. Three shoot. Here we go.
Throws it. Comes up with it. You're going to spot this one at the 37-yard line. And that tackle results in 40 in the game.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off. Pittman is there on the stop at the 48.
Here's a no-huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Here on first down, throwing. And it's caught. And he's written out at the 37. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice looking drive here.
First and 10.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go, boys. Turn it up now.
Only one man in the backfield.
Let's turn it up, D.
Get me going.
Hand it off to the back. Crosby is there for the tackle at the 27-yard line.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And it keeps the same defense on the field.
Gets rid of it. It's going the other way. He appeared to be fooled by the zone coverage as the timely interception is made by Jones.
He's going to have to take more of what the defense gives him and not try and shoot for a big play so often.
First following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Let's go, let's go.
The home team come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Throws it. He has some room. Morales delivered the pass right on time, John.
And I love the way this guy throws the football. He has great touch and seems to always be putting it right there in the numbers.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Everything you got, they ain't got nothing.
They'll go from the shotgun. Fakes the throw. Unleashes the deep ball. It's caught. The 30.
the 20, the 10. Touchdown!
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good. And they add another touchdown to their already large lead. Completely dominant, John.
They've got some breathing room. The tendency would be for the offense to play more conservatively. But as we've seen in the past, that doesn't always work. And sometimes it lets the other team right back in the game.
Number 14 is just about ready to kick this one away. Booming kick downfield. From the 1 yard line. Defense intercepted a pass their last time out. So they have first and 10 here. Number 7 will work out of the shotgun.
We're coming around. Defense, get ready.
Here comes the blitz. With the pass, Abraham is there for the tackle. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
Let's go now.
Keep it up.
They soft, man.
With the throw, almost picked off. Number 82 was the intended receiver on that play. Pritchett was there on the cover.
Second and 10, ball on the 38-yard line.
Get some slot going! Play hard and fast, baby.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Throws it, interception. Excellent man-to-man coverage on that play as he comes away with the takeaway. We've updated our turnover stat, and it looks like this. Following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Let's run, man.
It's on.
Hand it off. Charles Woodson brought him down for his third tackle.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
And he picks up about 4. Second down and 6 to go.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Knock him out! Stay put now! Hey, here we go. Let's go. Be physical.
A little misdirection. It appears they've gotten someone for holding on the play.
Holding. On the offense. Number 68.
They'll get him for holding here.
I didn't really see a hold on that one. That could be one of those phantom calls.
So we'll have a second and long after the penalty.
46-yard line.
Let's screen. Blue dance.
Receives the handle. Rude is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
So a gain of about 1. Third down, they have to get it to the 30 for a first. Van Dyke, the lone back.
Play football! Let's go, boys!
The end of the second quarter with the score, the visiting team ahead of the home team, 34-9. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Number 14 is back and ready to put this one in the air. This one is taken by Welker. Welker accelerates and takes it down to the 32. Aldridge is back in there after getting taken out with an injury earlier.
Come on!
They soft, man. What's the heart count?
Let's go. Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
With a counter play. Abraham is there for the tackle.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Second and seven.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
The visiting team with a four-man front. Stepping up, gets the pass off.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Brown was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
The 35-yard line.
Let's ride, man.
Set.
Let's go.
All on us, y'all.
They give it to the halfback. Fakes the handoff. Going long. He's there for the catch. He picks up 31 yards on third down. Ball on the 34-yard line. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Dumps it off. Swatted away at the line. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
One of us gonna make a play.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off. Stiff arm keeps him at bay. 8-yard gain.
Gain of 8 on the play.
Third down, and they'll have to try to get it to the 24-yard line to pick up a first down. The visiting team with a four-man front fakes the handoff, going for the deep man. This pass is incomplete. He deflected just in time to avert the completion. Welker goes in motion. Tosses it right. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
When a team gambles and makes it, the coach is a hero. If they fail, everyone will second guess the coach all week long.
They'll take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Yeah, let's go, baby. Keep the throttle down.
Jordan lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Hand it off to the back. Fujita comes up to make the play at the 29-yard line. Jordan battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup.
Second and 8. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's go, boys.
Set. Let's go, man.
Receives the handoff. Sayah is there on the stop at the 33. Jordan rumbles forward for a gain of 4.
Third and 4. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Watch each other back. We like a pack of wolves.
The home team come out in a nickel pack with the carry. Nice play for him. With the throw.
And
Pass was incomplete. Good call by the defense as they set the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. From the 28. Welker with some good yardage on that return back to the 39. First and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
What's the hard count?
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Holland is there for the tackle at the 39-yard line. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Out of the gun. Dropping back, throws it, drops the interception. Pritchett had the coverage on the play.
82, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10, ball on the 39-yard line.
Turn over, baby!
The visiting team come out in a nickel package.
We turn it up! Go make a play!
You gotta believe it, that's
hard. Gives this one a ride to the left. He has it, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 30-yard line. With that completion, he's now over 200 yards passing. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Let's go!
They soft, man.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Jones paddles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pick. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Keep it up. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3.
Let's go now.
With the throw, almost intercepted.
What the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're cluing. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Third and 8. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Watch the outside. Keep it under
the visiting team.
Hey, the
come out in a dime package.
We fine. We good.
Let's go. Dropping back. Throwing. And he hits his target. Big gain on that play. 19 yards. And it's first and goal. It's first and goal at the 9.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan.
The last red zone trip resulted in a field goal.
Come on. Left, left.
On the call, they'll go with a play fake. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown. And they still have a chance.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Number two, in to kick this one off. And he got all of that one, a great kick. From the one.
If they keep playing like they did in the first half, you can chalk up another win for this franchise.
Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Be careful. Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
Set.
Get it started. Get me going.
We like the pilot.
Looking to run it here. Lynch comes up to make the play at the 29-yard line. Jordan runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's go. Let's go.
Only one man in the backfield.
Hey, watch the ball.
A little misdirection. Kelly stops him for negative yardage. The offensive line looked like they just collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. The home team come out of the nickel pack. Misses the tackle. The ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. Welker gets set for the return as we take a look at his numbers. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 24-yard line.
46-yard punt, return for a gain of 1 yard.
Ball on their own 26.
26-yard line. First and 10.
Temple! Hey, watch that screen!
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Gives the ball off. Setting up play action. Gets rid of it. And it's caught. And he steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line. Number 7 completes the pass. Good pickup, about 7 yards. Second down and 4 to go.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Back in the gun. What's the hard count?
Set.
Dropping back. Throws it. Gets his hand up. Number 82 was his intended target. Pritchett with the coverage.
Third and 4. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Here we go, D.
Out of the I formation.
Here we come.
On the call, under pressure, throwing. He goes down at the 47-yard line. So he adds another tackle and now has 6. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Yeah, you see me.
Hand off to the tailback. Holland is there on the stop. Brown takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Deuce it.
They'll go from the shotgun. Gets the pass off. Broken up.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Third and 6. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Let's go.
They soft, man.
The visiting team come out in a dime package.
All right, now. Hey, watch that screen.
Drops back. With the pass. Nice adjustment. Maestro comes up to make the play at the 43-yard line. He picks up more yardage with that completion and now has almost thrown for 300 yards. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
From the start.
Keep the throttle down.
The visiting team with a 4-man front.
Watch the play. Let's go, boys.
It off to the back. Holland is there for the tackle at the 42. Brown takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
You turning it up?
Hey, watch the screen.
Number seven from the shotgun. Dropping back with the throw. Reed comes up to make the play. At the 24. Powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throws. This guy really let it go.
First and this is the ninth play of this drive.
24-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Get some slack going!
Out of the I formation. Welker, the motion man.
Defense, get ready.
On the delay. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. He came with a run blitz and bottled him up.
You'll see him do that kind of thing a lot. As a quarterback, you want to make your pre-snap read. If you see him walking guys up to the line, you should audible to some kind of slant or quick out to take advantage.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Drops back. Gets rid of it. It's batted away.
He needs to do a better job putting a pass on a spot where only his guy can get it. Those tip passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
Brown was the intended receiver on that play. 11th play of this drive.
On the 25-yard line.
Deuce it, nothing.
Number seven starts out of the shotgun. Gets the pass off, and it's complete. Jones is there on the stop at the 12.
Now, this is one heck of a play. Look at it. You're in a hole here on third down, and they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first and keeps the drive going.
Setting up play action, gets rid of it, behind him, but he has it. Touchdown, home team.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
Point attempt is good. Their offense in great rhythm.
Yeah, there aren't many times during games that the offense stays on the field that long and runs so many plays. And the best part is they have a touchdown to show for it. A lot of times you'll see those long drives end up with field goals.
Number two will be kicking off. He got all of that one. This one is handled by Van Dyke. The visiting team is looking to extend its advantage as they take over again offensively. Pritchett returns to the game after being shaken up earlier.
Keep the throttle down.
Here we go.
All on us, y'all.
They give it to the halfback. This one was spotted at the 23-yard line. He stopped him there, and according to our numbers, that's tackle number six for him. It's second down and four to go.
On the 23-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical.
Van Dyke in the backfield.
Here we go.
Gets the call. Allen comes up to make the play at the 24. Van Dyke takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Third down and three coming up.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Yes,
out of the I formation. Nails from behind before he can get it over. Allen records the sack.
Covering guys downfield is a good way to get pressure on the quarterback. If he can't find someone downfield, then he has to throw it away, hold it, or pull it down quickly. or the pass rushers will be right there to haul him down.
He gets familiar with the quarterback for the second time today. The offense can't get it going today, and the punter comes onto the field for the 10th time. From the 35.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Holland is there for the tackle at the 41. Jones takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Second and 8. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Let's go now.
I can do it, baby.
Only one man in the backfield.
Get it up.
Hand off to the tailback, setting up play action, and the catch is made. He threw that one underneath the coverage.
That's exactly the thing they teach you to do. Always take what the defense gives you.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Pritchett is there on the stop at the 45-yard line.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here, and he breaks a tackle and keeps moving forward. I tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
Off to the back. This one will be spotted at the 38-yard line. He's always in on a lot of tackles, and today is no exception. 10 for him. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Throws it. And the catch is made. Cooley brought it in just before he fell out of bounds. Good catch for a first down.
You talk about coordination. That is not an easy thing to do.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Come on. It's on.
Receives the handoff. Spoto is there for the tackle at the 34.
He didn't hit the hole with much conviction on that one.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go. I weak.
He hands it off. Play action. Throws it. It's a fumble. The visiting team are there to pick up the ball. The home team are losing the turnover battle.
And they probably don't have to look any farther than that to figure out why they're losing.
Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Morales spreads them out. Going to the air on first down. Pressure.
Junior Seau has a heck of a lot of intensity.
Loss on the play. Second and 15. Ball on the 20-yard line.
They're coming through, baby.
With the pass, interception, the 20, the 10, touchdown, home team. A spectacular interception and return for a touchdown. Number two comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
The coach has to make sure his defense doesn't get too confident after that touchdown. Sometimes after a defensive score, they'll come back out and let the offense go right down the field and take the momentum back.
From the 6-yard line.
Kickoff return, 19 yards.
The defensive unit forced an interception the last time they were on the field. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen. Watch the hard count.
The home team come out in a dime package. Hands it off. Lynch is there on the stop at the 37-yard line.
These guys that can shrug off tackles are great to have in your backfield. Some of these guys are big and they just run over the defender, while other guys wait until the defender commits and they use a move or a juke or a spin to get out of a tackle.
This one is handed off. Kearney comes up to make the play at the 42-yard line. So that's a gain of about 5.
5-yard gain on the play.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Let's go.
Hand off to the tailback. Tillman is there on the stop. Jordan at midfield. Jordan has gained enough for another first down, his second of the drive. Ball on the 50.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
It off. Tillman comes up to make the play at the 35. The move to change again after another long gain on the ground.
You know, I was talking to the coach the other day, and he said he wanted to emphasize the run a little more. And that's exactly what we're seeing.
Only one man in the backfield. Gives the ball off. Rude is there on the stops at the 35-yard line. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
That's right. And when the middle of your offensive line is eaten up like that, you got to try and get to the outside. But they wouldn't let him get away.
All right, let's go. Rush in.
Van Dyke, the lone back. Dropping back. Pressure coming with the throw. Charles Woodson wraps him up and now has four tackles. Morales completes the pass for a 5-yard gain on second down. Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. Toss play to the right. Barrett Rude makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker. So they come up short of the first on third down, and we should see the kicker here. Number 14 heads out to try this field goal. And the field goal attempt is good, just inside the upright. The visiting team is now up by a touchdown. This one is taken by Welker. Welker accelerates and takes it down to the 33.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Brown in the backfield.
Let's go. Here I go.
With a counterplay. King comes up to make the play at the 37. Brown rumbles forward for a gain of 4. It's second down and 6 to go. The visiting team with a 4-man front. Pullback handoff, puts it on the ground. The visiting team, 9 on the clock. And below you can see how these two teams have done in the turnover battle.
First and 10, ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
Number 83 moves in motion.
What's the hard count?
Let's go, be physical. Hey!
They give it to the halfback. Going to spot this one at the 38-yard line. The tackle is his 5th of the game. Jordan battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Hey, watch that.
Only one man in the backfield. It's a blitz. Steps up into the pocket. And the pressure got to the quarterback.
You know what they're doing is running a 3-4. The offensive linemen aren't sure who's coming and who's dropping back. And that can lead to a man coming free to the quarterback.
It's now third and long after the set.
Defense, get ready.
Morales back in the shotgun. Pumps once to the end zone. Knocked away. Good pressure up front forces the incompletion.
You know that the defensive coordinator loves it. And he could drop additional guys back in coverage, but still get pressure on the quarterback.
Lane will try to pin them inside the 10. This one goes out of bounds.
First
so we
ten.
Have first and 10
ball
here.
On the 10-yard line.
Play football.
Brown, the lone back. He takes the delayed handoff. They'll spot this one at the 14-yard line. He makes his 5th stop of the game on that play.
Second and 5. Ball on the 14-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on.
With the throw, Crosby is there for the tackle. At the 29. With that completion, he's now crossed the 350-yard mark. First ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Watch the snap now.
They soft, man.
Where is it?
It's all
this one was spotted at the 30-yard line. He was in on that stop. What more can you say about this guy? He's just having a tremendous game. Second and 9 coming up here.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
We're talking about Maria. They ain't got nothing.
Only one man in the backfield. Gets the pass off, and he hits his target. Pittman is there on the stop at the 49-yard line. Number 7 with a strong arm, and that gets him a first down.
Yeah, that was a heck of a pass. I mean, you could just hear that ball sizzling in the air.
First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the visiting team ahead of the home team, 37-30. The home team down by a touchdown going into this last quarter. Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
All right, now. You got to believe it. It's our game.
Brown, the deep man.
Watch the screen.
There we go.
They give it to the halfback. Oh, it comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line. Brown with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Second and 5 coming up here.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Fires this one deep. What a catch. Jones is there for the tackle at the 3-yard line. Great pass, great catch, and a lot of yardage. What about that play, John?
Now that is how you attack the defense through the air. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments in their pass coverage out there so they can stop that kind of thing from happening.
First 3 yards away from scoring.
Watch the man. Blue down. Here we go, man.
This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Broke the middle, but was turned away.
They have two pretty good run stoppers in the middle of that line, and they can cause some plays like that.
It's second and goal at the 6-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball. Come on.
This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today.
Ooh, nearly picked off. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone, but dropped it.
That's the second worst thing that can happen to a defender, to drop one like that. The absolute worst thing is to have your man beat you for six.
It's third and goal at the 6.
Hey, let's go.
So they've had a lot of success so far in the red zone, and they'll try, obviously, to continue that here. Touchdown, home team.
Watch his catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
Game that figures to go right down to the wire.
Yeah, both of these teams have won some battles today, but the war has yet to be decided. One team will step up and make the play, and that's going to decide the winner.
Number two comes in to kick off. This one is handled by Abraham.
This is just how the coach likes to play it. Keep it close until the end, then put something together with your last drive to come away with the win. Now it's up to the offense to close this one out.
First and 10, ball on the 31-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Nice play fake. Long throw. He made the catch. Woodson comes up to make the play at the 22. With that pass, he closes in on 300 yards. So they have first and 10 here.
Will.
Gets the handoff on the delay. Lynch is there for the tackle at the 18.
They've done a good job moving the ball in the ground, and you can give most of the credit to that big offensive line. They've controlled the line of scrimmage from the very start.
They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Everything you've got.
Give it to the halfback. John Lynch makes his eighth stop on the play, and he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking, and when he got through there, he turned up field, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
It's first and goal at the 9. The defense lines up in the nickel, closing in with the throw, and the catch is made. What a pass, and it puts them in the lead. 14. Comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. Big touchdown there, putting them on top. This one is handled by Welker.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance, and they have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Danny.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Running line. Stops the play in the backfield. He starts out the wrong way and winds up losing yardage.
Yeah, they got good penetration on the line. Guys flying to the ball, getting to the ball carrier, making a heck of a defensive second play.
Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Let's go.
Number 7 gains the defense from the gun. Under pressure, this one falls incomplete. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you'll see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
All on us, y'all.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. With the pass, this pass is incomplete.
It was almost like the defenders were in the huddle on that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. From the 47. And that doesn't have a whole lot of room to work with, getting it to the 43-yard line. First and 10.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Here we come.
He tucks it away. Rude is there on the stop at the 43.
Now here it is. He shows a lot of determination in getting to the ball carrier on this one. Look at how he fights off the blocker, and he makes a heck of a play to bring him down.
Deep man. Incomplete pass. Tillman was there on the coverage. Gets the toss to the left. Can't bring him down. The back breaking free. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, visiting team. Johnny's great at avoiding tackles for losses.
Yeah, we see a lot of frustrated faces on defense anytime we do their games. He just makes guys miss, especially when he smells six.
Number 14 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. They have a 2-touchdown lead now following that score. kick. Plenty of distance. This one is fielded by Welker.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
First and ten.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen!
Cooley, the motion man.
Watch screen! Hey, let's go one deep. We're talking about three.
Gives the ball off. Pittman comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line. Brown runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. It's second down and four to go. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass.
Incomplete pass.
Was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Receiver on the play.
Third and four. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
The visiting team come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Wide receiver has it. They'll spot this one at the 38-yard line. So he continues to make tackles. The number is now 15. Pumps once. With the pass, he finds his man. Good read on that play. He saw them drop back in zone and took advantage.
That's the kind of efficiency that the coach is looking for out of him. Take what the defense gives. Don't force it. Protect the football. Those kinds of things.
Second and four coming up here.
Check it out, baby. Everything you got.
Nickelback in this time. Gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Jones comes up to make the play at the 48-yard line. His third tackle of the game. Brown rumbles forward for a gain of four. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
All day, baby. Come on.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3.
You gotta believe it. It's all day.
Dropping back, gets the pass off. Knocked away. The Brady 2 was his intended target. Pritchett had the coverage on the play. Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Drops back. Throwing. Nearly intercepted. Jones was the intended receiver on that play.
Intended receiver on the play.
I don't think they have a choice. They have to go for it. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. The 10. 5. Touchdown. Home team. John, what a defensive lapse. They drop everyone back in coverage, but he's able to complete the pass anyway.
Well, sometimes you want to blitz, and sometimes you just want to drop in coverage. But you can't give him that much time back there. If you give him enough time, he's going to find the open man every time.
Number two comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. The home team drawed within a touchdown. from the 6-yard line.
And you're starting to run out of time. So this is a time of game where every one of these possessions counts. The defense is trying to get the ball back for its offense, who only needs a touchdown. And the offense wants to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Let's go, D, let's go. Set. Here we go. Defense, get ready.
Gets the call. Setting up play action. Gets the pass off. Pass ball's incomplete. Good timing, getting in between the ball and the receiver to save what would have been a big game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D. One of us will make a play.
Hand off to the tailback. Barrett Rude is having a monster game with 11 tackles so far. Van Dyke rumbles forward for a gain of 4. It's third down and 6 to go.
We're talking about agreeing.
Morales will work out of the shotgun. The rush is on. It's batted away. Park was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Woodson with the coverage. Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a 3-and-out. From the 19-yard line.
Down by a touchdown, going on offense, time running out. It doesn't get a whole heck of a lot better than this.
Ball on their own 21.
At the 21-yard line. First and 10.
In the backfield for a short loss. Looks for a seam in the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignments.
Ball on their own 19.
Here we go.
They line up in the I formation. Reed is there for the tackle at the 26-yard line.
This guy always gives maximum effort on every play. It doesn't matter if you're asking him to run between the tackles or outside. He just takes a ball and refuses to be brought down by the tackle.
Number 7 back in the shotgun. Gets rid of it. And he hits his target. Addis is there on the stop.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain. And he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Play action, gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. Pritchett is there for the tackle at the 42. Number 7 has been red hot, long, medium, or short, and now has enough yardage to get him within striking distance of a new record for one game.
That's right. His passes are always like lasers, hitting their targets with amazing accuracy.
The visiting team line up at a 4-3. Crosby comes up to make the play at the 42-yard line. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The visiting team come out on a 4-3. Reed is there for the tackle at the 45. Jones slashes ahead for a gain of 3. Ball on their own 45.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Watch him draw the screen. That's a high count.
The visiting team come out on a nickel pack. Martin is there on the stop at the 49-yard line. They're trying to pick up the first down on the ground, but they're short.
I have to question that call. They're losing the game, and they aren't in field goal range, but they still run the ball.
Fourth and 3. Gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. Holland is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical.
Handed off to the back. Fumble. The visiting team.
Pick it up.
An opportune time to cause a fumble as they halt the drive and now give it right back to their offense. Ball at about midfield. Gets rid of it. The pass ball's incomplete. Rude Wexham causing the incompletion.
I'll tell you, there are plenty of guys in the league who take pride in making hits like that, especially when it causes an incompletion.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Going to the right. Fujita is there on the stop at the 49-yard line.
This defense has some good speed. So when you try something to the outside and you fail to get those outside guys blocked, well, you're in trouble.
Convert on the third down. They have to get it to the 37.
Hey, let's go.
And Dyke, the long back. Receives the handle. Rude comes up to make the play at the 49. He played it safe, stayed on the ground, nothing doing. Lane will come in now to punt it away. Welker lines up deep for the punt return. And so the punt goes out of bounds. That was a beautiful punt, and it appears they're marking it at the 5-yard line.
I tell you, you can't ask for anything more out of your punter. You make sure that there isn't a return by putting it out of bounds. He also pins them deep in their territory.
Don't make a play.
The visiting team come out of the nickel pack. Hand off to the tailback. They're going to spot this one at the 9-yard line. He was in on another play and records his 17th tackle. Ball on their own nine.
Ball on the 9-yard line.
Hey, hey, hey. No more, fellas. Not today.
The visiting team with a 4-man front. Pittman is there on the stop at the 17-yard line.
Hey, if you can keep running the ball in the fourth quarter as you're playing catch-up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
To make
Brown,
the play the at the 18. Brown takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
Second
it's second
and
down and eight to go.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Keep moving.
Blitz is coming. Pressure. Dragged down from behind. They brought an all-out blitz, John, and took him down for the loss.
They get pressure on him from all angles. He didn't have a chance.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Throws it, and he hits his target.
That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking, running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Baker comes into the game for the punt. Van Dyke is back to receive this kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 45-yard line. They'll take over at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
There
everything you've got.
Yeah, you see that.
Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it, knocked to the ground, and it's incomplete. Sam had his hands on it.
I think he was invisible out there, wasn't even seen. That's a break for the offense.
Second and 10, ball on the 45-yard line.
We're talking about Reed. Here we come.
The home team come out in a nickel package. Looking for room. Kelly is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. And Dyke running hard, going right through the arm tackles. Third down to convert. They have to get it to the 45-yard line. The home team come out in a dime package with the pass. We're going to spot this one at the 42-yard line. He was in on that play, giving him seven tackles so far in the game. He slings another one in there, and with that completion, he has now thrown for over 300 yards. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Here we go. All right, here we go.
The home team come out in a dime package. Is there on the stop. Number 30 got the call on the draw. 6-yard pickup. Second and 4.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Don't stop that motor.
Van Dyke, the deep back. Otagwe is there for the tackle.
That was a good job of racing for the sticks and making it.
So they have first and 10 here. The home team come out in a nickel package. Pass play here on first down with the pass. And this pass is complete. So they're able to pick up another first down.
And this offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
First down inside the 15.
Let's go.
They soft, man.
Let's go, man. Get it soft.
Watch out.
Defense, get ready.
A little misdirection. Junior Sam knocks him down. That's his 11th tackle. And it's the call on the count. Good pickup. Maybe 7. They need 7 yards for a touchdown.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
What screen? Play football.
Hand it off. Now that's a stiff one. Touchdown, visiting team. And somehow he was able to get into the end zone after being confronted in the backfield.
You talk about determination. They could have brought their entire defense, and he'd still make a miss.
Number 14 comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. The visiting team will have a 2-touchdown lead going into the final 2.5 minutes.
That's good focus by the players to stay on top of the situation and create a more comfortable lead. If the defense buckles down, they're going to get out of here with a win.
This one is taken by Gamble.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we go.
On the carry. Nice play fake. With the throw. Incomplete pass. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
Looks a little jumpy back there. One thing you never want to do is look at the rush. You want to keep your eyes downfield. If you start looking at the rush, then you can never be effective.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. With the pass, ball's incomplete. Jones
was his intended target.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hold the line.
Five wide receivers. With the throw. Almost picked off. Martin had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
Van Dyke back to return. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 36-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
It's on!
They line up in the I formation. Hand off to the tailback. Runs through the tackle. Kern is there for this tackle. Van Dyke kept his legs moving. Gets seven hard-earned yards.
Second and 3. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Lucky. Get me going.
Morales goes to work with an empty backfield.
Showtime, baby. All on us, y'all. I can do it, baby. Let's go. Blue Dan. We like the pack of wolves. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Stay focused now. All right, let's go. Under 10.
Gets rid of it. No one near his receiver. Tillman makes the stop at the 47-yard line.
The screen's a good way for the offense to pick up yardage in little chunks. It's a high percentage pass, and you never know when the back's going to break a long one.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Here we go.
Van Dyke lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
Let's go.
Hand it off. John Lynch has been all over the field. Just made his ninth stop on that play. Second and 4 coming up here.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Out of the I formation.
What screen?
With the carry, Sayout is there on the stop at the 50-yard line. The interior lineman, John, got off the ball very well on that play.
Yeah, and the key to stopping that kind of run is exactly that. Whoever fires off the line faster and gets better leverage is going to win those battles at the line.
Let's turn it up, D.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime.
Here we go.
He gets the cap. Dropped in the backfield for a short pass. The third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
Lane is ready to punt this one away. Gamble into return. Fair catch called for.
Hey.
They'll go from the shotgun. Throws it. It's broken up.
He's got great recovery speed. He can catch up to the ball even if he's caught out of position. That time he was right there in the secondary to tip the ball away.
Williams was the intended receiver on that play.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go! No more, fellas.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Watching this one deep down the middle. This one falls incomplete.
That's what I like to see. A defensive player putting a good look on a guy to force the drop pass.
Pittman was there on the coverage.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we come.
The visiting team line up in the quarter defense.
The little pass.
On the call. Fakes the handoff. Gets rid of it. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. It's fourth down and 10 yards to go.
Not today.
Even though it's fourth and long here, they're going to go for it. Dropping back. Pressure coming. Throwing. So they can't convert and turn it over on downs.
Yeah, but now you almost have to try for it. When you talk about fourth down situations, this is what you're talking about. Of course, now they give the ball back, and you talk about failed fourth down conversions.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bring it up, bring it up.
He'll just take a knee. The home team call a timeout. They have none left.
What screen? Three shoot. On the chain, chain. From the start, from the start.
Here I come.
He'll take a knee. He'll just take a knee. Two offenses doing good jobs today, but in this one, one proved to be two touchdowns better.
The home team, 44.